Jim Kerr, Allegheny Millwork, Rice Street Tavern. We did the millwork, which included the main bars, all the ceiling and beam work, cabinetry. Also included the wine room, the stone countertops. On the main bar, we had an issue with the beer tap lines being exposed, and with the superintendents on site and myself, we came up with an on-site solution, how to cover it, which goes on a lot in these projects that probably no one ever sees, just because when it's complete, it doesn't really catch anyone's eye. A team effort to put the shelving together, it had to do with the metal workers and the electricians, and it all had to be coordinated in steps. We could only put together so many pieces at a time, and then the electricians would need to come in and fish their wires through, and for all the lighting to work in the shelves. It's an honor to receive this award. There was a lot of effort and took a lot of coordination between everyone to get the success of the job.